Assalamu alaikum, dear student. How are you all, dear student? I hope you all are well. I am your computer teacher for class 9 from our AYS school. Today our topic is computer generation. Now we are going to learn about the generation of computer. Now we will share the some instruction. Don't raise hand during the lecture. Ask question at the end of the lecture in chat box. Use hands-free if you are using mobile and headphone for the computer use. Fill your ID and password properly with your name and class. Take care of time for attending the class. Home tasks should be done in your fair copy of the subject. If there is any disconnectivity during the lecture, try to join again with 5 to 10 minutes. Don't turn on your video during the lecture. Okay. Definition of computer generation. What is generation? The gap between the birth of parents and the birth of their children is called generation. Human generation is measured by the gap of age, but the computer generation is measured by the development of the technology in different eras. There are 5 types of generation. First generation, duration of first generation is 1940 to 1956. First generation, invention of the first generation is vacuum tube. Second generation, duration of second generation is 1956 to 1963. Invention of the first generation, second generation is transistor. Number 3, third generation. Duration of third generation is 1964 to 1971. Invention of the third generation is IC, abbreviation of integrated circuit. Fourth generation, 1971 to present. Invention of the fourth generation is microprocessor. Fifth generation, present and beyond, artificial intelligence. The first generation. Now, first generation, invention of the first generation was vacuum tube. Electronic digital computer were used. Computer of this generation were the fastest calculation device of their time. Computation were performed in the millisecond. Okay, what is vacuum tube? It was the electronic device which was used to control the flow of current in a circuit. These vacuum tubes were big in size and produced much heat. The computer of that period were very big in size, generate much heat and work slowly. And second is magnetic drum. What is magnetic drum? An early high-speed direct access storage devices that used a magnetic post in cylinder. Now, third was a punch card. What is punch card? Punch card and punch paper, they were used to store data, program and information or result of competition. Paper tab. What is paper tab? Okay. Punch card. Punch card and the punch paper tab were used to store data, program and information or result of competition. Machine language. Machine language is the instruction of program provided to the computer in series of binary code called the machine language. Machine language. Okay. Now, machine computation of the time in the millisecond. Innovation in size for scientific application. Examples of this generation are universal automatic computer, UNIVAC, electronic numerical integrated and calculator, ENIVAC, electronic is yard variable automatic computer is ADV. Okay. Second generation of computer. Duration of second generation computer is 1956 to 1963. And when invention of the this generation are transistor. What is a transistor? The major invention of the second generation was the transistor, which was used to in place of vacuum tube. These transistors were very small in size. Then the vacuum tube and generate less heat by using these transistors. The size of computer by using these computer was reduced and the efficiency was increased. Okay. Second is magnetic core. A magnetic core is a piece of magnetic material. Magnetic tape. Magnetic tape was used to store data, program, and result. Magnetic disk. And magnetic disks are the foundation of external memory on virtually all computer systems. And the second generation, they were small in size as a compared to first generation computer. They were much reliable. They spent less heat. They were used commercially. Computer were performed in microseconds. Air conditioning was required. Very costly for the commercial use. Okay. Language is used in assembly language. Computation time is microsecond, reduced size compared to the first generation computer. Cost of commercial production was very high. Examples of this generation are EDP. PDP 8, IBM 1401, CDC 1604. Okay, now what is the assembly language? Assembly language is also called the low-level language. Low-level language were developed to overcome to the difficulties in writing the machine language program. Low-level language lead the translator program, which convert the low-level instruction into the binary or machine code to the perform a task. Okay, now example PDP-8. PD abbreviation of portable DVD. DVD abbreviation of digital virtual disc. And P4 player. Portable DVD player. Portable digital virtual disc player. Okay. IBM abbreviation of International Business Machine 1401, CDC 1604, CDC 1604. What is the abbreviation of CDC? CDC abbreviation of Control Data Corporation. Control Data Corporation 1604. Okay. Next generation is third generation. Duration of this generation is 1964 to 1971. They were smaller in size as compared to previous generation. Competition were performed in the nanosecond. They were much reliable than any before. Commercial production was much easier to cheaper than ever before. They also consume less electricity. Okay. Integrated circuit. What is integrated circuit? The major invention of the third generation of IC. IC means abbreviation of integrated circuit. And keyboard and monitor. Number two, operating system. What is the operating system? Operating system is a set of program that control control and supervise the hardware of the computer and provide services to application software, programmers and user of computer. Computation of this generation is nanosecond, quite small compared to the second generation of computer. Accessible to mass advance, produced commercially. Languages, high level languages. What is high level language? High level language are very easy to learn, understand and write. High level language also need translator program, which convert the high level instruction into the binary or machine code for performing a task. They were smaller in size as compared to previous generation, for example, second generation. Computation were performed in nanosecond. They were much reliable than any before. Commercial production was much easier and cheaper than our before. They also consumed less electricity. Okay. Fourth generation. Evolution of fourth generation in 1971 to present. 1971 to present. Major invention of fourth generation is microprocessor. Major invention of fourth generation is microprocessor. What is microprocessor? A microprocessor is an electronic component that is used by a computer to do its work. It is the central processing unit on a single integrated circuit, IC, chip containing millions of very small components, including transistors, resistors that work together. Okay. Fourth generation, they were smaller in size than a computer of previous generation because of high components density. They were easily portable. They were very cheaper. They were reliable. Heat generation was nil. Okay. What is LSI? What is the abbreviation of LSI? LSI, large scale integration between 3000 and 1 lakh transistor on a chip. Okay. And VLSI, what is the abbreviation of VLSI? VLSI abbreviation of very large scale integration. VLSI is the process of the creating an integrated circuit by combining millions of MOS. Abbreviation of mother our shoulder. Transistor into a single chip. Okay. Introduce the high level language. We often use English word in writing to program in a high level language. High level language are very easy to learn, understand and write. We often use English word in writing to program in a high level language. High level language are very easy to learn, understand and write. LSI, VLSI, microprocessor, PC, PC abbreviation of personal computer. It is used for semiconductor, memory, linking of the computer. It is linked the different computers, mouse and handheld device. mouse and head and twice, for example, joystick. Number two, GUI, graphical user interface. GUI, abbreviation of graphical user interface. OS, abbreviation of operating system. Link, MS-DOS, MS-DOS, Microsoft, DIS, operating system. MS-DOS, Microsoft, DIS, operating system. And MS-Windows, Microsoft Windows. High-level programming language. Used for high-level programming language. Computation time is picosecond. Smaller than computer of various generation. Widely available for the commercial purpose PC or the home user. PC personal computer. Example of these generation are Intel 4004. Intel 4004 chip was the first microprocessor. IBM, abbreviation of International Business Machine. Apple Macintosh. Okay. Fifth generation, present and beyond artificial intelligence. These generation have very huge storage capacity. They are cheap in price. They have the decision making capacity. Artificial intelligence language was developed in this generation. Computer become on the hand of the man called palm top. Okay, the main feature of the fifth generation are ULSI, abbreviation of ultra large scale integration. ULSI, ultra large scale integration technology. What is this ULSI? ULSI, more than 1 billion transistor on a chip. ULSI, more than 1 million transistor on a chip. Okay, development of the true artificial intelligence. Development of the natural language processing. Advancement in superconductor technology. More user friendly interface, multimedia feature. It is used for more user friendly interface, multimedia feature. Availability of very powerful and the computer and cheaper rates. Okay. This is the first chip generation of computer. Duration of this generation is present and beyond artificial intelligence. Some computer types of this generation are desktop, laptop, notebook, ultrabook, Chromebook. This generation computers are desktop, laptop, notebook, ultrabook, Chromebook. Okay, now we have explained ULSI. ULSI, abbreviation of ultra large scale integration technology. Realm of the true artificial intelligence. These generation are some computer, desktop, laptop, notebook, ultrabook, and Chrome. Okay. Fourth generation of computer. Once again, we have shared the fourth generation computer 1971 to present. LSI, large scale integrated circuit. VLSI, very large scale integrated circuit. Microprocessor. What is microprocessor? A microprocessor is an electronic component that is used by a computer to do its work. It is a central processing unit on a single integrated circuit chip to contain millions of very small components, including transistor, register, that work together. And PC abbreviation of central processing unit. PC is an abbreviation of central processing unit. And GUI, graphical user interface, OS, operating system, MS-DOS, Microsoft Disk operating system, MS-DOS, Microsoft Disk operating system, MS-Windows, Microsoft Windows, Microsoft Windows, and use the language of use, this generation user language, high level language, and PC for home user, personal computer. Okay. Now, home task question answer. Student, you have draw the generation table. Okay. First generation, second generation, third generation, fourth generation. Duration of the generation, invention of the generation, language of the generation, uses of the generation. Okay. This generation, draw the generation of table. What are the characteristics of the first, second, third, fourth generation of computer? ठीक है स्टूडेंट, आपने the generation table बनाना है, ठीक है, और उसमें जो है आपने characteristics इतने हैं, सर first के, second के, third के और fourth के. Okay.